Hey, good morning, you guys. Happy, happy Thursday. Thursday. Another early one today. It's almost 4:30 in the morning, and almost all of the some of the snow is starting to melt, or the snow ice snow is what you want to call it. Still have that morning chilly breeze going on. Yesterday the it was like it warm started to warm up a little bit, so I don't know if that's gonna happen today. They did, the weather guys did say on the news that it's supposed to snow, I think there's a chance of snow today, and then the weekend's supposed to warm up again. So I'm just here in the bus shelter and waiting for my morning ride to fart, my morning ride to work. Right now, for gas, it's now 134.9. 134.9 is what gas is right now this morning. We've been paying pretty high prices, so I've been told. I know there's other places are different, like other places in the province are a little bit different, and then some other places in other provinces are a little bit different, but yep, broke out and 134.9 is what gas is. So I think that's for unleaded or whatever, I don't know, but let me know in the comments how much you guys pay for gas for your vehicles in the comments below. Yeah, my bus is on its way. She's just coming down the street now, so I'm gonna show you guys off, and yeah, I'll connect with you guys. Hopefully at the end of breakfast, probably when I probably won't be so busy. All right, we will talk to you guys soon. Well, looky, looky, looky what I found. I didn't find anything, but I found you guys. What's going on, you guys? How's everyone doing? Just got out of work here. It's like 12 o'clock or so, 12 in the afternoon. And yeah, just got done. And it's another extremely busy day. It just seems like the last few days have actually been just super crazy and busy. But I'm just sitting down here enjoying this nice breeze coming off the water. It's nice, the sun's out right now. Feel pretty nice. It's like this is what spring is supposed to feel like. Got some nice looks like some flower bulbs or something gonna come up behind me here. It's kind of nice. The lake is super calm. Bunch of ducks and stuff out there, so but yeah, just thought I'd come out here and just wanted to say, you know, I know I haven't really said anything like this, but I just really want to say thank you. You know? Just thank you. Like I'm so very appreciative, thankful. I'm so very thankful that I have all of you guys who are subscribed to my channel and that you leave comments and you watch me every day. And I know it's like this will be my it's almost my first year of doing pure vlogs. I think my first vlog was the first time I ever showed myself on camera was I think it was in August. I think that's when, like, my introduction video. I think it was in August, but I'm not too sure. But I just, like, again, just want to say thank you. Thank you, thank you to everybody. To all of you guys who have subscribed, comments, and I got to give a huge thank you to Scotty, Scotty Ventures. If you guys aren't subscribed to his channel, I will put the description, I'll link his description to his channel in the description box. He's become a great friend of mine. He's down in Australia. He's one of the few supporters I have down in Australia that follow me. He's always leaving me comments, and he's also helping me out on my channel through Patreon, and it's helping me reach my goal of what I want to do with my channel and improving it. So I'm looking at I really, really want a MacBook Pro. I'd even get I'm looking for something that has that can hold a way better software, some more space. And basically lets me use something else besides my phone all the time. Like, I've got that Canon that's basically sitting at home right now, and I really want to use it, but I can't because I don't have the proper editing software on my computer. So it's a really nice camera. I was able to use it a couple times, and now it's just sitting in my gear bin. It's under my drawer. Like, it has all my stuff in it. So obviously I have goals, and I wanted stuff that I want to achieve on my channel. So, but I wanted to just come on here and just to say right now, like, as I'm sitting outside, the sun is out. Well, it's not like main, it's not 100% out, but like, it's out, and the spring air is here, and it's just my way of saying, you know, thank you so much. Like, thank you. All right, I'm gonna turn you guys off. I think my phone's gonna be, I don't know how much battery I have left on this guy. I haven't charged yet. I think it was like 40%. So I'm gonna make my way back up towards the house. Kathy's at a local church. She's helping out, volunteering, doing rummage sale. So I'm gonna go home, and I'm gonna take care of some stuff around the apartment, get a load of laundry done, because it has to get done. So, all right, I will connect with you guys in a little while. All right, we'll talk to you guys soon. Thanks for listening. Hey, what is up, everybody? Happy afternoon. All right, so I'm here at home now. Just had a quick bite to eat, and went to do some laundry. And our laundry machine's bugged up. Only one dryer is working. And of course, I put my money in the machine and it won't even turn on. So hopefully they give me my money back, because it's $2.75 for a dryer, to use the washer and dryer in our building. And yeah, not happy right now, because I've got like a load of stuff on the drying rack here. Just some shirts and stuff. But I don't think I'll be able to hang up everything. So, but it just really ticked me off that it's just silly stuff like this. So, but got to go pick up the kids from school in the next little while. I'm just waiting for this load of stuff to dry. So hopefully it gets done soon. It's been in there for almost an hour, so I'm going to go and check it. So yeah, that's what's going on. I haven't really done much. I've been watching some, what was I watching? I was watching some stuff on AKR Life's channel. I watched Gives a Minute, so try to get some stuff, other stuff done around here, and then I was just doing some comments. So, and eating my lunch. So, and I'm also enjoying the quiet time. There's nobody here right now. It's super quiet, super chill, and like, literally, Peppermint came out here and she fell asleep, and I could hear her sleeping, and then I almost fell asleep. So I'm kind of glad I didn't. But that's what's going on. Yeah, I'm gonna go check the laundry, make sure it's done, and then I might have to switch the wet stuff into the other dryer. I don't know, after I get the kids or something. All right, I will connect with you guys in a little bit. All right, we'll talk to you soon. Yeah.
What is going on, you guys? We just finished doing the laundry. Now we're going to get ready to do dinner with me and Emily because Kathy and Abigail are volunteering today helping set up the rummage sale, which is going on tomorrow. So we're watching some Full House and then we're going to have some dinner. All right, we'll talk to you guys soon.
Holy cow, look at my face. This looks unbelievable. I've got blonde hair, beard, and I'm wearing my hat backwards like I normally do.
Oh my god.
This is awesome.
Oh my god. No.
You have a beard. They're talking.
Okay, did you say so?
Hey, what's up, you guys?
Hello.
Emily. So it's just been Daddy and Emily time today. We got all of our laundry done. We even had dinner together. And Emily did some drawings. I gave her some like old cookie cutters and she got to trace the cookie cutters and... but now she doesn't want to. And now she's watching her favorite YouTuber. She's watching her favorite YouTuber, Blippi. These two really love him. They love watching his show on YouTube. And yeah. Huh?
I hope my sister does.
You love him.
No.
No. Sometimes. Nah, she doesn't love him.
Sometimes I get the controller and then turn them off.
Why?
Yeah.
She loves him. All right. So, Abigail and her friend Cody, the bear, are doing volunteering.
The mom.
They'll be home very, very soon, apparently. So.
The mom is out there, too.
Well, yeah. So, they're all doing volunteering. And me and Emily got some stuff done around the house. I got to give Emily some money for her piggy bank for doing some chores. And yeah, that's it for today. <Emily's fingers.
laughs> We had some
fun doing.
Please and subscribe.
Subscribe and like and subscribe.
And peace.
And peace. All right, you guys. We will talk to you guys all tomorrow. Hope you guys are having a great day and night. Thanks for hanging out with us. As always, smash the like button. Leave me a comment. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe. And yeah, I'll talk to you guys tomorrow, bright and early, Friday morning tomorrow. All right, we'll see you guys soon.